Hello everyone, it's me Hiransarax and welcome back to my channel. So you probably might be watching this video earlier than my usual time, or maybe also after a long hiatus because my internet hasn't been working right now. So if I find a Wi-Fi, then I will upload this video. Otherwise, I don't expect my internet to come back within this week, so maybe Monday or something. But if I do get my internet back, then there will be no other videos except from this this week. Also, there will be WWE Hell in a Cell coming up this Sunday, so I might do a prediction video on that, in which case you won't be see the other videos. So anyways, I'm starting yet another series. It's called Sweethearts. Now, yeah, I'll be doing other series too, but I'd actually played this game a bit and I thought this game had a pretty good story, so I thought I'll make a video about this too. Yeah, this is a story about a boy who goes back to his old school as an exchange student. So anyways, let's just jump right into the game. Legend has it that there is a magical confession tree in Central Park. If you confess to your loved one under the tree, you will have forever love. Yeah, actually I should go there too, I guess. Chinatsu. I had a dream again about my childhood. It is getting late. I have to get to school. The familiar strange gate. I've been here as a child. Can't believe it has been so many years. I seem to have forgotten something. Since I've been back, the feeling has been growing stronger. But what for? I'm thinking too much. I better not be late for the first day of school. Bustling noises came from different directions. Everyone seems to be getting along with one another. Am I going? This is not an animation movie where a transfer student runs into an old friend. Yeah, absolutely. It's not a movie. It's a game. So I guess the story things work the same way. Anyways, let's not break that fourth wall here. Isn't it because is this the feeling of returning home? Nobunaga, is it really you? I thought it was you from a distance. So you are a transfer student that everyone has. The guy in front of me, his outfit, his voice, he looks exactly like my childhood playmate. Wait, he doesn't just look like him. Kazuo. Of course it's me. Have you met anyone more handsome? Familiar lines, familiar style, familiar voice. So wait, am I actually the boy here or am I the girl? Because it seems like he's flirting or something. Ito Nobutaga. Can be sure the guy in front of me is Sakura Kazuo, my childhood friend. What's wrong with you? Why didn't you tell me you came back? Have you forgotten about me? Nonsense. I was going to stop by your house to say hi, but school had just started, so I came here first. I have been all those years. I still remember when you left. It was such a sad moment. Chinatsu cried so. Chinatsu, how is she now? She will see her soon enough. She thinks about you a lot. She always talks about how you would definitely be. Does she go to school here too? You got it. And she has turned into quite a beautiful lady now. But of course, she is still the same girl. Chinatsu, Kazuo, the faded memories have emerged once again. Those that should be remembered. Those that should. What are you thinking about? What Chinatsu said? Ito suddenly stopped talking. The strange feeling. His eye. What is he looking at? Ito, long time no see. Suddenly, I realize why Kazuo stopped talking. I have a bad feeling. Hey Nobunaga, I just remembered something that I have to take care of. See you. Oh, remember to come by my house. Kazuo quickly runs off. The cute girl in front of me, it's Inasu. Everyone used to say that we were childhood sweethearts. The familiar. Well, Shinatsu, good morning. Long time no see. It's nice today, isn't it? Oh, Hito. I don't remember us being close enough to call each other by their first name. Am I right? Long pause. She really is upset. What should I say now? Why is she so upset? I'm sorry, you really are upset, aren't you? Is this what you were going to say to me after all this year, time? Long pause. How have you been all these years? I never thought I would see you again here. If I remember correctly, this is the high. You remember that? Anything else? School bell rings. I have to go back to my seat. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to school. This is Ito Nobunaga. He has been transferred to our class senior year group 2. Mr. Ito Nobunaga, come say hi to... Hi, everyone. My name is Ito Nobunaga. Nice to meet you all. I secretly look at Shinatsu. She looks out the window. Very good. Please go back to your seat. Starting this term, you will be prospective graduates. So please work hard so you can get into your dream college. This term's track meet will be held on April 30th. Everyone please get ready. Let's win something. Those who want to participate, please sign up with Miyamoto Shio.
Hi!
Hi! This Japanese voice. Very good. We encourage everyone to sign up. Thank you. Excellent. Now let's start the class. After class. So what's going to happen after class? We will find out in the next episode. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe for more. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.